Post independence, there is only one company which has created the same kind of a value and culture in its company and has shown the entire globe what the country possesses as a value, which has employed almost every village. If you talk about every village of India, I think there should be one person working for this company. And I have a great respect for this company because of its simplicity, because of its value, because of its patriotism. And that Indianism is none other than, I'm talking about one company, which is Tata. It happens so that we are in a country where a lot of things are happening, but the values which are dying has been, you know, captured by this particular company. And it is not that this company has brought it to the fore, but in fact, Harvard has brought it. 26 November 2008, there was a terror attack in Mumbai. Taj Hotel was fully occupied. As usually the employees do, they welcome their guest and they take care of their guest very well. So everybody was taken care of. Then suddenly there was this outburst and the terror attack actually made everybody stand still. And not a single employee from Taj Hotel left that day. They took care of the guest, and this actually confounded to a psychology study. And this was done by Harvard. Their finding is so startling revelation. I'm sure when I, being a soft skill trainer and a communication trainer, I know the importance of their company's agenda, mission, vision, values, everything. But all said and done, it's a big name called as Harvard has brought three distinct points which I'm trying to bring across you all. The first point is Tata did not recruit from big cities. They recruited from smaller cities. Where traditional culture still hold a strong value, right? One. Second point is they did not recruit toppers. They were no toppers. They were average. They were below average. But they spoke to all the recruiters who must have recruited these guys who are working, who are still working. Particularly, I'm talking about Tata Group, Tata Hotel and Mumbai. So the recruiters must have approached schoolmasters to find who are most respectful of their parents, first of all. Second, to the elders, teachers and others at large in the society. The third point is they taught their employees to be ambassadors of their guest and not the hotel. Not a single guest died that day because of the bullet. It was the employees. They showed a lot of grit, a lot of resilience, and they fought. They certainly did not had, you know, ammunitions and arms to actually protect them or maybe fight back. But their grit alone fought back, and this actually gave a lot of intuition, a lot of insight to Harvard to come out with a psychology study. And that's the reason they have given these 3 points, which I am bringing to you. So salute to Tata.